So many people have been talking about Binance, Bonnet, Luna Classic. A lot of people have been talking about DFT. A lot of people have been talking about Lunatic. A lot of people have been talking about Kucoin, you know, crypto.com, get.io, different exchanges. Though, towards the Luna Classic community, not many people know that Mexc, they are one of the top burners of Terra Classic. Most Terra Classic community don't even know them, don't even know this burn portal. But the truth is, they've burned over 1 billion coins of Terra Classic. In fact, they are the fourth, they are the number four, the fourth highest burner of Terra Classic. Though they are not that really popular in the Terra Classic community, okay? They are not really popular. There are some coins they've even, in fact, imagine Crimination is even more popular. The burning pot of Crimination is more popular than Mexc for some people, but these guys have burned more than Crimination. Crimination have burned just about 400 million coins of Terra Classic, but they have burned about 1,788,476 Terra Classic LUNC at the time of recording. This is what Mexc have actually burned, okay? And that represents 1.6% of Terra Classic total burn by now, okay? 1,017,188,476 at the time of recording this. So for me, it's not easy burning such number of coins. It's not easy being the fourth highest burner. It's not easy burning coins that even some of the burners are even more popular than them, but they've actually burned more coins. And they also promise that before the end of this year, they believe they will be burn another 1 billion coins of Terra Classic. Yes, they believe they are going to burn over 1 billion. So I believe if they can finish this year burning over 2 or 3 billion coins, they've really done well. But I'm still expecting, and I believe anything is possible, there's a possibility of burning 5, 10 billion. So even though they've come out to say they will keep supporting Terra Classic, it's one good thing to hear that. And I'm happy that, yes, these guys are fully backing Terra Classic LUNC. So it's a kudos to Terra Classic that we're having, people supporting, community burning, and also the top burners are also really ready to burn more. So let's hope to see if at least this month Terra Classic might be burning at least over 10 billion coins. I know that it's going to not going to be easy because the trading volume have fully dropped this month. And although we still recorded success this month because Terra Classic have really increased in price and they have maintained a little high, more than what they have been trading in the previous months. This month is more better than last month for Terra Classic and Terra Classic community. So let's hope for the best, and I believe very soon Terra Classic will be at where they really want to be. Once again, thank you for stopping by.